Welcome to Easy Learning YouTube channel. Today I'm going to explain you how to reissue a rigger using Galileo smart point. This is the PNR. This is the original ticket and I have saved new itinerary already. This is a new itinerary. Okay, so for reissue you need to go to tools and from the drop down box click rapid reprice. Okay, and now one box will open. Then click price as booked and click whatever it is, collect as tax or EMD. This is Sri Lankan Airlines, so I selected EMD. Then click continue. Okay, rapid reprice in progress. Okay, so this is the fare difference and this is the penalty. This is the old base fare. And this is the new fare details. Okay, you can see the baggage details here. Then give received from. Then you can check all the details, new fare details and old fare details here on the details. Then click continue if everything is okay. DTDAD, only DTDAD put here and click issue now. Okay, now here you need to give original form of payment here in this box, whatever the form of payment which you have originally gave. I have given invoice with invoice number, so I am giving the same invoice number here. Okay, then click here, give okay. Yes, now the ticket has been reissued. Okay, yes. Now the EMD also it will do automatically. Okay, automatically EMD box will open. Then click OK. You can see the details here. Verify all the details. If everything is okay, click OK button. Okay, click OK. EMD also issued. See, you can see the EMD details here, and if you go to star HD, you can see the original ticket is reissued and the status is exchanged. And the new ticket, you can see the status is airport and open. Okay, so reissue is finished. This is the total ad collect. So thank you for watching my channel. Please like and share. Have a nice day.